We have another example on the board. This time we're supposed to find the length of side C and we're supposed to find angle alpha and angle beta. Because we have given two lengths, I mean the length of side A and side B, we are going to find the length of side C by using Pythagorean theorem. C squared is equal A squared plus B squared, where C is equal square root A squared plus B squared, which is equal square root, open parenthesis, 656 millimeters square plus 703 millimeters square. If you are going to use the calculator, you're supposed to get 961.53 millimeters, and this is the length of side C. In order to find angle alpha, I'm going to use tangent alpha, okay? Why? Because this is my choice at this moment. I can use sine, I can use cosine, or I can use tangent. Why I can use either one? Because all sides of my triangle are known already. So I'm choosing tangent alpha. So I have tangent alpha is equal A over B. In order to find angle alpha, I'm supposed to find inverse tangent of A over B, which is equal inverse tangent A 656 millimeters over 703 millimeters. Millimeters and millimeters will cancel out, and if you are going to plug in this expression into the calculator, you'll get 43.02 degrees, and this is my angle alpha. Angle beta is equal 90 degrees minus angle alpha, which is equal 90 degrees minus 43.02 degrees, and this is equal 46.98 degrees. We found the length of side C, angle alpha, and angle beta. So these are the solutions to my problem.